We're Chelsea Grin, and you're getting your fix of metal injection.
Yeah. What is up, metal injection junkies? Rob here with the fine lads in Chelsea Grin. Guys, introduce yourselves. Let us know what instrument you play.
What's up? I'm Alex. I'm the vocalist.
I'm David. I play bass.
Andrew, drummer.
I'm Dan. I play guitar.
Man, these guys are pumped. These guys are
so pumped.
Now, I just want to let you guys know, we have a podcast. We do a live podcast, Metal Injection Livecast, every Wednesday, where we play a game called Thrasher Trasher, where we take unsigned bands and we judge them. And a few months ago, I'd say 6 months ago, we got a Chelsea Grin CD, and we played the song Lifeless, which has a very memorable intro. And we were taken aback by it. We play it almost every week. The beginning, I mean, to take a triangle and put it in a death metal song, I mean, it's just legend. Oh, just got my ass grabbed. Hey. We play it every week, and then we hear you guys got signed, you're on tour with the Red Chord. So basically, I just want you guys to thank us for blowing you up. So go ahead.
Metal Injection, you guys are my heroes.
You rock our dicks.
We'd be nowhere without you guys. This guy gives me good blowjobs.
What? We weren't going to talk about that on the air. How did you guys, like, get discovered? You know, how did this all happen for you guys?
You just got to, like, put yourself out there. It's really hard at first because, you know, you don't have anything. You got to do self-booked tours. You got to do everything. Just work really hard. Put yourself out there. And eventually, if you're doing everything, you know, the way you're supposed to, someone will catch wind of what you're doing and hopefully pick you up.
Right. So where are you guys from?
We're from Salt Lake City, Utah.
You're not Mormons?
Oh, no.
But there are a lot of Mormons.
Oh, yes.
Do you guys get Mormons that come out to your shows?
With their wives? Sure, yeah.
Lots of wives. Lots
like
of ladies.
Six wives.
Yeah. Is there like a death metal scene in Utah? Yeah. Or is it just...
I mean, Salt Lake used to have a really good hardcore scene, but that kind of died out as well. And now, like, it seems like the metal scene is starting to build back up a little bit, but we're trying.
Right. So how did you get people's attention? Did you guys have to tour out of state or?
Yeah. I mean, like a lot of our fans come from out of state. Like our hometown shows are sick, but you know, the scene in Utah just isn't what it used to be. And you know, we'd probably get more kids coming out to our shows outside of the state rather than in our hometown.
Oh, I see. Wow. Well, and you guys were on tour with the Red Chord. Was this like your first like national type tour? You guys did that before?
We had done a few different tours. Our first tour was our first actual tour was in Canada with Attila and Arsonist Get All the Girls and a Plea for Purging. And then we did, I think, two full U.S. tours, and then we landed the Red Chord tour. And so we've been touring a lot longer than people think. The Red Chord tour is just the first tour that...
First really big.
That people knew all the bands and
right.
And it was a nationally recognized tour. So, but we've done a few nationwide tours before then.
What was it like touring with those guys? I hear they're gigantic assholes.
Oh, they're assholes, but they're loving assholes in the same way.
Biggest fucking pricks I've ever met in my life.
Love them to death, though.
That's going
to
be the soundbite. That's going to be the soundbite. So what's with them?
What's with the record?
Biggest fucking assholes. Cut. Interview over.
No, they're all, they're like...
Dads.
Yeah,
they're like our dads.
They kept us in line on tour. When they made sure that when we did something stupid, we'd know about it.
Oh,
for
yeah.
Sure.
So, what was something stupid that you
guys? We left our guitar sitting out in the middle of this, like, by our trailer, which is parked about a...
In Corpus Christi.
32nd of a mile away from the venue. And, like, we left our guitars out, we walked away, and,
for about 20 minutes.
Yeah, we were gone for, like, 20 minutes. I guess people thought there were people in the van when there wasn't, and the Red Chord decided to take it upon themselves to steal our guitars.
Yeah.
And put them in their trailer. To teach us a lesson. And they told us that we had to use our backup guitars the next day. And took me and him.
Did they tell you that they took the guitars?
No.
Oh, so you didn't know. They're just like.
A fan told us.
Wow.
A fan came up.
He's like, I wasn't supposed to tell you guys this, but we caught some guys taking your shit. And it's
the Red Chord.
So we talked to them. They're like, oh, well, we have them and you're not getting them back. And this is your lesson.
They're all big, scary, and ugly.
We're seeing them today, so we're super excited.
Yeah, you guys going to jump them?
Pretty much every show after that, we have immediately loaded out all of our equipment.
There you go.
So teaching
you guys the
way. Definitely learned some valuable lessons from the veterans, that's for sure.
Yeah. So what are you guys doing this summer? You guys any big plans?
That's a secret. We can't announce that stuff yet.
Just do it.
Otherwise, you know, Papa Milford will come around the corner and hit me in the face or something. I don't know.
Will you be thrashing and burning? See what I did there?
There could be. There could be some thrashing and some burning.
So you're not denying that you'll be on the Thrash and Burn tour?
We're not confirming it.
But they're not denying it. I figured it out. Final question. Who is Chelsea and why is she grinning all the time?
It comes from like the torture technique of like, it originated in like Chelsea, London. You put like a credit card in your mouth and like do something to make you scream and your thing, it would just split all the way up and whole lot of metal, whole lot of heavy stuff.
Oh, I see. Oh, that is pretty brutal.
Fellatio.
Oh, yeah.
All right, cool. Well, are you guys excited to be playing Metal Fest? Are you guys
a little nervous, but very excited. Indeed.
Main stage you guys are doing, right?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Nervous.
Lots of people there.
Scared.
It's only the biggest gig of... Only the biggest gig of your life, you know, no big deal.
Oh, yeah, no big deal.
Thank you guys for talking to us. Make sure to check out Chelsea Grin. They'll be thrashing or burning this summer.
Sick.